Now to use this practically antique toaster, you begin by inserting your bread slices into the slots and then... It was...